You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must use your hand upon the stone.
I can hear you. Jeez, are you the one I saw in my dream?
Complete metamorphosis. It's inexplicable.
Maybe it's just an extraordinary looking ordinary key.
The journey has begun. We may yet return the world to its correct alignment.
Shop where I create the props for my spellbinding illusions.
Is this for gardening?
The keepers corrupt and distort reality, providing a means for their masters to overwhelm this world.
I really do. I didn't just stab him in the back. I sacrificed him.
The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the unearthly horde.
Oh, right. That makes sense.
Four must be collected. Only then can we prevent the destruction of your world.
Like this.
Double points!
They are coming. They have already corrupted this world with their twisted malfeasance. You are chosen. You are marked. You are cursed.
I think we should listen to him. Really, really listen to him.
Ah, the gardeners?
Touch them!
Only by invoking the beast can you find the items you need. You must explore the unexplored.
I don't really remember what happened. Did anyone see what I did?
Your world, as it was, is still here. The system's not wrench. Many of the souls who have succumbed to the darkness. They are echoes of the stars.
Observe the reaction.
Someone's boarding up the barricades.
This is a good thing.
You have blood on your hands. It cannot be cleansed. Your sins have allowed others to tear their way into your world.
So, Mr. Scary Voice, how do we stop them?
Only another sacrifice.
A little too close.
I'm about to deliver a serious kicking.
Step right up. You'll see the amazing Nero perform the Knives of Death. Thank the mysterious forces that have deemed to bless us. That's a positive. We need all the positives we can get.
An ill wind blows. No good will come of it.
Fetid stench of death hangs heavy in my nostrils.
Is nowhere safe.
Hey, so I liked your show. I'm also a theatrical performer, the amazing Nero. Maybe you've heard of me?
I haven't. Just keep your distance, okay? I haven't quite figured you out yet. When you need me, you'll find me.
forward to enacting a plan of vengeance. I think it's a good one.
Insta-kill!
Begun, foul creature.
Don't even look at me!
I warned you.
I say, I hope you don't mind me saying, but for some reason, you kind of remind me of my wife. Isn't that interesting? But you're nicer, of course, and less dead.
If you think I'm nice, you don't know me well at all. So don't be getting any ideas. You get too close, and I'll hurt you real bad.
Maybe you're hiding something good inside.
Insta-kill!
Who wants to try their luck now?
Double points!